say, oh, Reading police are getting ready to welcome this second comfort dog in about 3 weeks. Look at that face. Aww. But it still needs a name. They're asking for submissions until April 13th. The first puppy, a black lab named Cooper, has been partnered with a school resource officer there. The animals will both help soothe kids and provide support to victims of crime and trauma.